Welcome back, everybody. This is country playthrough of the Struggle for Freedom mod for Final Fantasy 12. We're on part number 4, and yeah, we're back in the mines. And I... it has been a few days since I've played, so... nothing happens, power of the gate has been cut. Yes. Which is here, right? Now we need to speak to the merchant, I believe. And it is absolutely roasting here in the UK. We're in the midst of a bloody heatwave. There you go. And oh, it's so hot, man. It is so, so hot. It is ridiculously hot. But there's the charge. Right. Right, we need to use the gate pull. So after Fire Main being Fire Main, I'm now expecting the Mimic Queen at the end of this dungeon to be particularly difficult. Well, we'll see. We won't be long till we get there. Well, I hope you're all doing well. You're not suffering too much in the heat. I say this has been recorded.
Turn out the lights. One of those?
I've heard of these.
Mimics.
They disguise themselves as all manner of things, then strike when you're least wary. Some of them have a fondness for energy, I'm told. They gorge themselves on the stuff till there's naught left.
God, we could skip. I say it's been... it's been a few moments since we played. I'd say probably a week or so. I've been playing a lot of Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak. Which is absolutely amazing. Come on. Wow, there's a... these take a lot of damage. Go, Vaan. Now, if memory serves me right, you do want the power to go. We've got a pointy hat. Can we equip that on anybody? We can. But she doesn't have the license for it. Mystic Armor 2 is needed. How far away from Mystic Armor 2 are we? Quite a long way away. Okay, right. Let's... yeah. And we've got another one that's come to join the party. Bloody tiny mimics. Now, normally, you let it go dark. What's flee? That's flee. Potion. Oh, you want to come and fight, do you? Okay. Wow. Okay. Let's see what we can steal from it. Couldn't. Iron scraps, okay. She's now out of MP. Come on, kill the bloody thing. Are you going to keep first aiding here? You are. Chest. 27 gil. Let's not do that. Let's drop a potion here. And here. Right. Let's Phoenix down here. Okay. All right, I've got to go back to the, Gotta go back to the save sphere and just revive here. This is just crazy. Alright, we'll skip through. Let's buy some Phoenix Downs. Good God. Alright. Don't want the bomb coming anywhere near me. I'd love to get that chest, but... Alright, let's try again. Hopefully the others don't come. I've got 3 and 1 there, so. Alright, good. Balthier's got a level up. Is there a chest anywhere? I think so. You need 30. Give you poach. Don't have the technique, but... Right, need 4 points to get the Mage Masher. Good YouTuber, actually. I can inspect a man. Let's take the zombie out first, though. Actually, Spectre's going down. Come on. Let's take out the Spectre again. Let's drop a potion here on Balthier. Man, this is just ridiculous. He's poisoned. Alright. Jobs. Still one short. Come on. When he gets his armor and his equipment, he'll be a darn sight better. And I still keep getting the buttons wrong here. Phoenix down, Barsh. Inventory. And we can now Mage Mash. Swiftness will be good as well. So it goes from 14 to 18 and on hit silence. Nice. That's something, I guess. Normally a chest around here somewhere. Spectre. Don't have many antidotes. I'm going to keep it dark, to be honest. Gotta flee. I've got to go back and heal again, and we'll just fly through. I need to grind a little bit, I think. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Can we sell anything now? New bazaar goods. Parallel arrows and... It's got the silver bow. Nothing too grand here. Get a bangle. All right. We're making progress. Minor progress. Spectre. Instead of stealing out here. Should have bought some antidotes. What is this all about, man? Just gonna skip through this for the time being. We'll come back. And I've come the wrong way. Again, haven't got a map. I do know there's a save point up here. Somewhere. Not here. Mistakes have been made. Let's get Balthier back up. Come on. Wow, down on Phoenix Downs again. That's what I wanted. Game over. Right. Okay. Yeah, so we need to get to there, to there, to there. I think we're going to just need to run for it. Heading back towards if we can get there with 2 HP. Okay, time to sacrifice someone. I want to explore this place. Just let her heal up here. You're going to heal him? You are. All right. No. Right. That's not going to work. Barheim passage, man. What the actual hell? Right. New plan. Maybe we can't keep it dark. Alright, eye drops, Barsh. Let's just take the systematic here. I thought there was a safe crystal. spectre behind me as well. He needs some eye drops. Let's keep the flank under control here. Balthier, eye drops. Fucking divided, man. It's not really working, is it? Another game over. Just exit the title screen here. That's a game over as well. All right. Let's take the zombies out here. Need to be a bit more conscious of what is around me. So he's got 50 magic potency, you'd be good for a healing. Come on. Can't go this way, can you? Yeah. Okay. Just regroup here if we can. Actually, let's just... Jesus. I need to shut my window or shut this. Too much sun coming through on my screen. Not that that's an excuse, but. Oh, God, Barheim passage. Right. Let's take stock before we run. So I need to get to the end there. So let's do. The old trick of running. All right. Now we need to get down and get to that switch. Just, I'm gonna keep that up. This way, I believe. Nothing happens. So it's not there. It's good to know. There must be another switch somewhere that I've missed. Sure, it was in there. Has to be in here. Unless, oh, you have to have electric. Alright, let's try this again. I need my party here. That's the right place to go. I just didn't execute it properly. Because I need charge pull. Stay here, don't move. Let's get the Skull Defender. Alright, let's just go. There we go. Go, 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 go. Nothing wrong with fleeing. We shall be back. It's just here and he gets his stuff. Jesus Christ.
It reeks. Something's close. Nice moves there, Captain.
You mean traitor?
Right. Just get rid of this stuff. Right, we made progress. Let's save. Thirteen needs 50. Let's do that. Right, so Bash has got his stuff. Now, that way is the boss. Let's see what the boss is about. We can come back into Barheim Passage. I need to look up how to get the key. Remember how to get the key. Hopefully, we'll do more damage with him having a weapon. Bone fragments are good. Right. I think that one's a mimic, by the way. Memory serves me right. But we're gonna... Yeah. Certainly doing more damage with him with a sword now. Freaking discharge, man. God's sake. All right, with that. Yeah, I haven't got the gun, though. HP is good. Think there's anything else. And luckily, I think, like, I haven't got the map, which is what I really want to go and get. Might go and quickly grab that. We can run straight through here then. Yeah, let's go and get the map. We'll recuperate while we're here. Right, map is miles up there. Okay. Again, running through shouldn't be so much of an issue. There's obviously that area there. We'll grab the map and then we'll rezone. I'm sure the map's here. All right? Yeah. What's up this way? So lucky with Balthier hitting harder now. Yeah. They just keep coming. Oh, there's a chest down here. Alright, no chest, so we're gonna... This is up here, of course. Silver bow. Battle harness. That's counterattack, I think. But we're gonna just run now to the safe crystal. If he dies en route. Oh, Jesus. All right, ladies and gents, I think we're gonna leave this one here. We're at 40 minutes. So I'll try and keep these a little bit shorter. I don't wanna go too long. Let me just drop a save. If not, I will forget. And we'll take a look at the battle harness. I think that's counterattack, but obviously we can't do that. And then we'll push on south and to see everything there and get towards the Mimic Queen. But thank you very much, everyone. Please like, comment, subscribe. That good stuff really does help me out. So let me know if you're struggling. Look, I am in the Barheim passage. Because, yeah, there's probably some chests there. I need to go and take a look at the chests and stuff, but it's just trying to do this off memory. But yeah, there'll be some more. The Zodiac Age, Struggle for Freedom, coming very shortly. And as ever, as always, I will see you all in the next one.